Hello, today I will show you the structure of the flower. There are many flowers around me, and some of them, the white flowers, belong to Japanese raspberry. So I will show you the structure of flower on the example of a Japanese raspberry. So let me take this flower out and show it to you closer. Flower. So what makes flower the flower? Well, it's three layers of organs. Each flower has sterile layer of organ, which is protecting the flower and also attracting insects. Next layer, next to it, are small, like brush-like structures, which are male organs, which produce pollen. So if you put your finger, you might see pollen grains, like a small dusty layer on your finger. And finally, in the center is a female layer. So three layers: sterile, male, and female. Now to the terms. Well, this is the most complicated part of botany, and it's understandable because in zoology, for example, we already know terms like a stomach or brain, but in case of plants, plants are alien to us, so we need to remember terms. So terms are follows. External sterile layer might be similar, so if it is not split into sub-layers, we call it perianth. An element of the perianth are tepal, so perianth, tepal. However, in case of raspberry, the perianth split in two sub-layers. The very external layer is green, its function is mostly protection. Next layer is white, its function is mostly attraction of insects. So names are calyx and corolla. Calyx, green, corolla, white. Calyx is consisting of many individual green sepals. Corolla consists of many individual, white in that case, petals. So calyx, sepals, corolla, petals, and the perianth, tepals. So if we remove the perianth, we see next to it this brush-like male structure. Then term is complicated, andracium. Andracium from andros, man. So this is a male layer of the flower which produces the pollen. Individual element of andracium is a stamen. Andracium, stamens. Finally, if we remove everything, in the very center of the flower will be the female part, gynoecium, from genus, female. So gynoecium, female part, which is split in pistils. In case of raspberry, we will see multiple small, extremely small. I don't think you will see it very well in the camera, but they are less than millimeter size pistils. Each pistil will independently receive the pollen. Pollen will start to grow in the pollen tube. Finally, fertilization will come, and then seed and fruit will develop. Well, so pistils in many other plants will join together in complicated pistils again. In that second case, pistils will consist of some traces of these original individual elements, and they called carpels. So again, gynoecium has pistils, and pistil might have carpels inside. So this is what we typically call the flower. Again, perianth of corolla and calyx, then andracium of stamens, and gynoecium of pistils. Thank you.